We are at one of the polling stations visited by the National Elections Board president. He claims that there are only minor incidents so far and there are no issues to worry about. So far, both presidential candidates have voted and they're expecting the results later tonight.